Hi, welcome to Life is Strange 2, the first episode. I just want to say that I really loved Life is Strange 1, and I like Before the Storm 2, so let's see how this goes. And I'm probably not going to be recording this entire episode all in one sitting. It's probably going to be like part by part. Yes, I have. Did you choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? Oh. So this ties in to. I did not choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay, so I'm gonna say no. I'm just gonna keep it as default. And here we go. Yes, I want subtitles. I'm really excited to play this game. Honestly, though, I'm not gonna lie, I did hear a lot of bad things about this game. Like, that it's just not good and it's not interesting, but let's see. We'll see for ourselves. Achoo! Hopefully, I don't have to download the first episode. That would be unfortunate. I think everything's already downloaded, but I'm not entirely sure. All right, here we go.
306, are you available? Copy.
Doesn't seem like I'm able to
406.
move around, so this is a
False
cutscene.
alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
303, copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
So this is police?
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
Was that an explosion?
53, send backup immediately! 306.
Or was it a car crashing into the. Huh.
We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
Around Halloween. I wonder how Arcadia Bay ties into this, and I wonder what would happen if you chose to sacrifice it. I know that there's two brothers, and I assume this is the big brother.
See you tonight! Don't be late, losers! Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god,
oh,
you
no.
thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
would be awesome to see you there? What?
Lame.
I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. You just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Whoa. Really?
Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
So that's his house. Is it Halloween? I don't even know. Yeah, it's definitely around Halloween, okay.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
No. Be smart.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
I'm not a
smoker.
Speaking
of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move! You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough.
This isn't going to go good.
Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
That would actually make a lot more sense, but that's okay.
It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Wait, where does it say it? Oh.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man.
This is a really weird start to the game.
I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast.
Do they live near an airport or something?
I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF?
Well, probably
not. Should I get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
Well, that's
sad. You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay,
BFFF.
It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
That was like really late.
Text me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Well, time to see Dad. or whoever my dad is. Hi, Dad.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez.
Who's Lila?
Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now. You're
Wait,
welcome.
Is and Lila his friend?
We need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey, no fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard Tattletale. Hmm. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty. The dad actually seems like a really nice guy. Why am I taking so long to decide this? Let's say you're both guilty.
You're both guilty. Of wasting my time.
Oh, okay, case that was closed. Mean.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work.
I hear that was mean. I regret taking that decision.
And you better be nice to you, like you always do.
Yeah, I have to go work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Well, that's mean. But, oh well, I guess I contributed to that. Oh, here we go.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
See, I want to, like, look at everything and stuff, but I don't want to... Well, what the? Okay, hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party. Honestly, I think I would prefer if I didn't find any drinks. Ask Dad for some money, find a blanket. Oh, so her name is Lila. Okay. Oh, I want to read all this. But I could do it off screen, or... I'm gonna read all of it off screen, and I'll like... You could pause it while I'm scrolling through it right now if you want to read it, so... There you go. So, Sean Diaz... Or not Sean Diaz, his dad.
It's good to be the judge.
Oh, he ate it already? That was mean. He ate the entire thing. And I was
nice
reading the messages, and
every once in a while.
According
way too chatty.
According to the messages, he got grounded. He sent like the dad sent a picture of a bag in his texts, and it looked like he had been caught with weed or something.
We can build
That's what
a
I'm
fire
assuming.
And, dude, stop. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight. I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad.
Oh, look at our pumpkin.
Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
Wait, so this is called a Playbox. Is that like a console or something called the Playbox? That's interesting.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
That's kind of funny. I love Minecraft and my name is Noah.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing
That's
Minecraft
funny.
With Noah.
That's really funny.
Is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Probably.
But can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing.
So, if I'm assuming this correctly, I think this family is a Mexican family? I mean, they're definitely Hispanic, but...
Do not enter. Ever.
Oh, that's
his
room.
Trust me, Dad. I won't.
Alright, I won't.
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us.
Aw. I love those movies. Okay, well, anyway. Let's see what else there is to do here. That's the basement.
He was so proud to get that.
Aw.
He should be.
Esteban. So his name is Esteban. The dad is a cool guy. I like the dad already.
Will Dad actually take us there one day?
Puerto Dad. Lobos. I don't know if I said that right. Huh. Looks pretty. Well, I could see the neighbors from here.
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Oh, so that's his, that's his bill that he sent somebody.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math.
Daniel's cute little
Thanks,
homework.
Dad.
Aw, his dad helped him with it. That's cute. Adam had 10 boxes of 19 balls each. Let's solve one of these problems. He lost 2 balls. How many balls does he have now? 10 boxes of 19 balls each. So 19 times 10 is 190. He lost 2 balls. He has 188. Woo! We solved it all by myself. Let's look at this picture.
Daniel kept saying, "I'm freezing!" But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Oh. Let's just go through the fridge. Maybe there's drinks in here. I don't want to take those. I don't want to take those. Oh, look at the cookie dough. That really bothers me, though, that's open.
Daniel could live off this crap.
Oh, Daniel likes cookie dough. That's cute.
Don't forget the non-booze.
I will take the non-booze.
This will work.
I don't want to take the
don't
beer.
Don't wasted in front of Jen.
I don't... No. Yeah, oh, good. So you have an option to choose. Okay, yeah. We're taking the soda. We're going to be smart. No underage drinking allowed. Alright, now let's get out of here.
Cross that off the list. Drinks down. Yo, food to go. Dad's secret recipe? Fucking rules, actually.
Home Alone Pasta Delight. Parmesan, baby tomatoes. Looks kinda good. I'm not a big tomato, like, sauce fan, though. Like, I don't like tomato-based things that much anymore. Ooh, cookies. So do I get an option to take?
Dad is like a big kid.
Aww.
He gets so hyped for Halloween.
Okay, we're not eating Dad's Halloween candy.
Gotta bring some munchies.
Some munchies.
Yo, cookies.
Okay, so it appears he really likes cookies. I think this is one of those things where it's an option of what you want to take. Let's take the chips, I guess? Because everybody wants chips at the party, but I really like cookies, apparently. I don't know. I guess we'll take the chips.
I hope there's also, like, real food at this party.
Oh, so I can... Oh, no, you switch. Okay. I was instructed to bring chips and dip, so I'm just going to bring the chips... for that reason.
What?
Oh, I got a message from Lila.
Is Dad baking something?
Aw, is he? Well, let's see what Lila sent me. Oh, this is my journal. Aw. Aw, that's so cute. His dad wrote that note in his book. Aw, these are cute. His dad is such a good dad. I really like his dad. I'm probably not going to be reading all this, so I'm just kind of skimming through. Okay, let's read the text now. Answer, I'll take your hot dad. Can I even answer? No.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Weekly chores. Sean vacuum, clean room, Daniel. Wow, Daniel has a lot of chores. He's got to clean the kitchen, he's got to clean the bathroom. Dad is just clean. Sean poop. That's funny. They're such a cute little family, I like it.
Real funny, Dad.
Detox smoothie? Oh, hey, that's like the detox smoothie I serve
Dad
at my work.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
I can't wait, too. He deserves fame.
It's good to be the judge.
Oh, I already looked at that. Alright, well, I guess I'm done in the kitchen. I believe. Wait, did I open this door? What is this? No, I can't. Oh, I can't open that. Guess I already looked there and I didn't realize
it. I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight.
Daniel's room. I don't want to disturb Daniel yet. That's my room. Probably get the money out of there. Okay, so this appears to be a kind of small house. I mean, there is a basement, which is nice. Practice? Oh no.
Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser. Hey. You look totally hot.
Oh my
god,
cringy.
Stop. Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket?
Mm-mm.
Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime?
No.
Not bad.
That's pretty bad, I'm not gonna lie.
Don't be too thirsty. Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Yeah, that would be gross. Almost as gross as the way you practiced in front of the mirror.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Good thing. Well, that's the bathroom. I guess we'll go disturb Daniel now. Let's see what his poster says. Bear's lair. He's a little bear. He's so cute, Daniel. Can I knock?
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisps.
Don't be pissed. You always see the whole box. What's with the scissors?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Aw. Well, we'll just leave.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother, who looks after you and takes care
of you. That's mean.
Stop it.
Yeah, leave Daniel alone.
All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
Yeah, Lila's way cooler than you.
Did she ask about me?
Actually, cheating on you. She wants to marry you. I don't want to be mean to Daniel. I think both options are mean, though. I'm just going to say she's cheating on you.
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up! I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Yeah. Yeah, Daniel, you tell him.
Of course you do.
Screw him. Screw your big brother. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. He's a cute little
Daniel's
brother.
Daniel's always up to something. wonder what's next.
Alright, well, I guess I'm going in my room now. Rummaging for money and stuff.
This was such a cool day.
Oh, that's a really cringy picture.
We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast.
New message from Harv? Tap Murphy's ass. What? Is that her last name? Jen Murphy?
Asshole.
The grub.
How many times have I watched it? Not this enough.
This movie looks very strange. Looks like there's a dinosaur in the background. I almost said bathroom. Music player?
Couldn't live without this shit.
Let's play
time
whatever's
to get in
on
the mood for tonight.
Do I get a choice? Like in Life is Strange? Oh, no, I don't get a choice, but that's okay.
That would be sick to just go tag the world.
Global
that would
graffiti.
Cut my arm off if I got a tat like that. But when I turn 18. I really like that one.
It's pretty good.
I don't totally suck. Thanks, Daniel.
Aww.
Treasure this gift always.
It's cute.
Turn your life on the flip of this coin.
Sit and draw? I'll do that in a second. Oh, in Life is Strange 1, if you all know,
told them not to take
those...
a picture of me after the race.
Oh, God.
I look like a sweaty pig.
Look at his face compared to the rest of his body. Oh, did I look at this already?
I'll never make varsity at this rate.
I already looked at this.
Take a picture of me after the race. I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
It does.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
That looks like Pathfinder a little bit. Well, not really. It just reminds me of Pathfinder.
Lila was belting out so hard during that show. She lost her voice. Damn. I still have like 10
Chronicles of the Basilisk.
I won't finish until I'm 20.
Let's open this up. God, I'm worried I might take forever to finish this game because I explore so much. What's this toy?
Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry.
Hi
you
Gunther.
Stay hidden here.
It's just his hidden toy. Oh no. Condoms. I mean, I don't want to take those, but if they end up having
Dad
sex unprotected,
junk as backup.
I don't think that would happen, but I don't think I should take the condoms.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
I don't think I should do it. Should I take it? What do? I could just leave it here and not take it at all. Well, I might actually not have a choice.
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet.
Okay. Well, maybe it was a good decision to take that then. I don't know. What do I know? Let's look at my laptop.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Is this Twitter or Facebook? Looks like Twitter.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Don't let them tame you.
Man, this is taking forever. Oh my god.
I was trying to download the movie.
The internet was a mistake.
Cat attack. Can I watch? Guess not.
Very funny, Lila.
Z-Mart.
Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Well, what is it? Oh, Barb's assistant? Is that what it normally is? Or, oh, sales. I'm stupid. I am really stupid for thinking that was Barb's. It literally said Mart on it. Weed pipe. I don't want to take that.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane.
I'm not taking it.
My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
I shouldn't have things like this. Work uniform?
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
Yeah, I actually have to go work in like a couple hours, and I don't want to work either, buddy. Well, I guess... Oh, I didn't see your draw yet. Let's do that.
Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Hold to observe? So wait, do I choose? Oh, I just draw the scenery. Okay.
Okay. Got it.
What do I do exactly? Oh. I just tap the analog stick and directions.
I think I'm on the right track here.
Can I mess this up, or does it not matter how I do it? Some of them don't work. Like, some of them, when I press it, doesn't do anything. Is that it?
The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room.
Do I keep going?
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Oh. I can keep going.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
So it's getting more, like, detail. This is a kind of cool feature. I like the picture taking in Life is Strange 1,
damn,
though.
Foreshortening is a bitch.
I mean, this is still cool, though. Let's see how it goes. This is pretty good. And there we go.
Room almost looks cool on this.
Almost, though.
Not an easy task. Good job.
Sketchy. Get a trophy. Alright, that is my drawing. And now I leave. I really don't want to take the weed pipe thing. I hope I don't have to. What's Daniel doing? I want to talk to Daniel again. He's a cute little dude. Alright, let's go in the garage and ask Dad for money.
I better find some cash for tonight.
Light switch.
Alright.
Is he in here?
Where do you put the blankets? Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
Oh wow, that's actually really cool.
Well, of course. Yes, Daniel too.
That's nice. He's a really supportive dad. Wait, what? Oh, is that the light switch? Okay. Woman's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Aw, was that his mom's bike? Did he have... I mean, they obviously had a mom.
How long is he gonna keep all this... shit.
Karen, is that what that says? Looks like it says Karen. Can't really tell though.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Those blankets. What if that's his mom's blankets, though?
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Ski stuff?
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Alright, well... I don't know where Dad is. Oh, he's in here, obviously. Hi, Dad.
That you, Choco Thief?
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Yeah.
Can do.
Where's the wrench? That looks like a wrench, but it's in a red drawer or something. I kind of want to look around too, just because. What is that symbol at the top right of my screen? Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, it looks like I can't grab anything else.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then.
I think this is the wrench.
I know I left it nearby.
Right?
It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
That's a wrench.
That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Reversible flex wrench.
Hold on.
What about this one? Didn't he say 16mm?
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Oh, this is also a wrench. I think I grabbed the right one, though. He said 16mm revert. I don't know what that means,
hey,
but...
I got it. I think.
Nah. Oh. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Oh, sorry, Dad. Alright, let's see. What about this one? That has a black switch. And there's also one right here. This is honestly probably the one. Yep, 16mm, black switch. We got it. We got it, boys.
Did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind.
Is that it?
Yes! This is it. Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, just let me tighten this. So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I like that.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out.
Oh, so he's 16.
It took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Aww.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9.
Hey, leave Daniel alone.
He doesn't even know what cock blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try
yeah, he likes you.
It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, By the way,
I was wondering how long it'd take.
Yeah, he knew he came here for something else.
You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Let's be honest with him.
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, $40? Really?
Yeah, why not?
Aw, he's a nice guy.
You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
I had to pause it for 1 second to save the video clip because I was running out of time. But here we go.
Be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home, would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy.
Yeah, give him a
Don't
good hug.
Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Yes, give him a hug.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't.
Yeah, not too Promise. Much fun.
Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
Aw, this is a really cute
I bet
family.
Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell.
He probably did. He just doesn't
want
to tell.
Looks like I got everything.
Oh, did I look at this?
Better pack it all. Running the garage was Dad's dream. I'm proud of him, honestly.
You know, having this weed thing actually might be non-beneficial to me. I might actually want to grab that. Should I talk to Daniel again? Where is the... Oh, I'm stupid. My room is right here. I guess I'll bring this with me. I don't want to, but I will. I really don't want to take it.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane.
I mean, I feel better about bringing it, knowing that my dad
Lila
knows.
Provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
I guess I'll bring it with me. Well, guess I'm ready to go. I don't know if I leave the house or not yet. I assume I'm ready to go. We already looked in there and stuff. Wonder where this game takes a turn for the worse.
Oh,
I'm scared.
Finally, all right. Ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Oh, let's go back to my room then. Can I talk to Daniel yet? Daniel, let me in. There's a monster outside. When I was little, like, when I was like 12 years old, I convinced my little brother that I was an alien and I had the power to freeze the time. Alright, what was I doing? Skyping on laptop? Hi, Lila. Boy.
Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god.
Let's talk about her favorite color.
You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Maybe a little.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Aw.
Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean, I'm done. Look. I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of him again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know.
Aw, that was mean.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Yeah.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx?
That was so mean to Daniel.
Okay.
Poor Daniel.
So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Let me see that drawing.
Let's show her.
This might be my masterpiece.
That's so awful.
Yeah. It's my portrait.
Look at the teeth. It looks like... Okay, that was weird.
Oh, shit.
Can I look at it?
Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might... get your attention.
Nah. Oh, wait. Was that Daniel that just walked by? Let's,
not taking a look at her picture?
Okay. Check the page.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa. Indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
What is Daniel saying?
See.
Did Daniel go to the neighbor? Don't comment.
No reaction.
Uh-oh, Daniel must have got the zombie blood on the neighbor somehow.
Hey, I don't appear like a stalker or something.
Okay. Touché.
Let's look out the window.
I'll call my dad. Hold on, okay?
Uh-oh.
Something's going on outside.
What do you mean?
Oh no, the cop car...
Look at my shirt,
at
asshole.
The beginning of the game was right there.
It's Halloween!
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett?
Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Oh no. Question Daniel. I don't know. What do I do here? I don't want to be mean to Daniel. It was an accident. And there's not really anything you can do about it. Let's just make sure, Brett. I don't know. This might go very... This is an important decision, probably. And I really don't want to mess this up. Question... Well, it's not... Let's just protect Daniel right now.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid.
He's a fucking retard.
What did you just say?
You heard me, bitch.
Don't ever touch him again.
Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh, yeah, motherfucker?
Then go back to your own country.
Whoa. Oh, so he's racist.
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
Uh-oh.
Whole fucking family are going to jail! Losers!
Oh. Did he just land on a rock?
Daniel, get over here!
Sean! He's hurt!
Okay! Okay, step away! Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up!
Oh no.
Step back!
He's gonna take his gun out.
On the ground! Now!
Oh, he thinks that's real blood.
This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean, what's happening?
Don't shoot.
We didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer,
listen. I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
I want to go home.
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said don't move.
Stop this.
We didn't do anything.
It's going to be all right. On the ground.
Oh. Oh, no. What the... God. Where? What the hell happened? Oh man, that's so sad. Alright, I'm going to pause it here and end the episode. Wow. I don't know if my decision right there to confront Brett or question Daniel would have mattered. I think that was meant to happen in the story. That was crazy. I'm going to end it here, and I'm really excited to play this game. So, I'll see you in my next episode. Bye-bye.